The MRCOOL Mini Stack converts your MRCOOL single zone ductless mini split air conditioner to a smart AC. When you open the box, you'll find the manual, which will help guide you through setting up the Mini Stat with your MRCOOL ductless mini split. Below that, you'll find the Mini Stat. Also included are batteries, screws, and an adhesive Velcro strip. First, install the batteries into the back of the Mini Stat. You can choose between mounting the Mini Stat with the included mounting screws or the adhesive Velcro strips. The easiest option for mounting the Mini Stat is using the adhesive Velcro strips. First, remove the liner from the strip and apply it to the wall. Next, apply the other strip to the back of the Mini Stat. Be sure to place your Mini Stat within range of your MRCOOL air handler. Finally, press the Mini Stat firmly against the Velcro strip on the wall in your preferred location. Now, you're ready to use your Mini Stat.